by Oshie. Oshie across. Backstrom across. Ovechkin and a save made by Fleury.
Watch the push from Marc-Andre Fleury. He knows it's Ovechkin, so he tries to make himself big.
Kicked away to the corner by the limping Hagelin. Then Carlson with one that had to be blocked away by Fleury. Another shot, and Fleury got it. Carlson a shot, and that grab by Fleury. He's playing okay. Soft has Oshie inside the four-man defensive box. Goes to Backstrom, who drips it back in for the feed. Score! Oshie! And it's a power play goal, and the Capitals have struck first.
The soft little area. And when you have a right-handed shot on that side of the ice, he finds a soft little area, and there can't be any hesitation at all. Quick pass, and Fleury a little deep in his net as well. He's got to push out. Like, remember the save that he made a little bit earlier?
Ahead with this now comes Dumoulin. Interrupted, though, by Winnick. Shoved across, and on is Johansson. Johansson crosses, ran into the body of Sherry. Fans like that.
Boy, he played that well as a forward, scanning back as a defenseman.
Cole again, circle to circle to Hainsey. There has been trouble for the Penguins getting out for this reason. Right back across, it comes for a shot. Reaching behind is Fleury, and it's in the net. It is Burakovsky who has scored. 2-0.
Hainsey, instead of advancing the puck, holds on to it.
Oshie had that one kicked away by Ian Cole and carried back up by Sherry. He's in a race and he's able to move in with it. Shooting, and it's off of Holtby's chest.
And there's that play from Connor Sherry. Straight ahead hockey. Goes by Matt Niskanen. And there you see Braden Holtby out on top of the blue paint.
And a seventh game on Wednesday in their place. A 2-on-1. Backstrom moves in. And a shot. He scores! Backstrom! 3-0, 16 seconds in.
Puck flat-footed, can't handle a puck, and Eddie's bang on. Just a little higher this time, Eddie, compared to game number 5 for Nicholas Backstrom.
Intercedes on Kuznetsov. Squibb back on now, Niskanen hurried it. Carlson drove it, he scores! A power play goal, and it's 4-0 Capitals.
Where does it end up going? Glove side high on Marc-Andre Fleury.
Boy, this is right by his ears, too. I mean, that, look at where that is. That's right by his ear.
Brought back ahead and another off-man rush. Burakovsky moving up with Oshie. Burakovsky holds. Score! And it's 5.
As we said earlier on the Backstrom and Carlson goal, where does it go? Glove side on Fleury.
Charging ahead, and that one poked away by Crosby. Moves back in, 2-on-1 with Gensel. Crosby to Gensel. Score!
More open ice turnover in the neutral zone, and then Crosby over to Gensel. Off the stick and between the wickets of Braden Holtby.
Use as Dumoulin rushes ahead. Met there by Orlov. And then Sherry in front, Malkin forced it in! Second effort on the rebound, 5-2.
5-2 game in 4-on-4 hockey.
Playing straight man-to-man, and it absolutely is a busted coverage, and you see how Evgeny Malkin takes advantage of the time and space.